What's happening right now in baseball is absolutely crazy. I haven't heard or seen too many immaculate innings in my lifetime, but this season, it seems like there's too many. There's like six or seven, and the Cubs just had one last week. What is an immaculate inning? Well, it's nine strikes with three strikeouts. That's right, nine total pitches, nine strikes with three strikeouts. And De Los Santos just got strike nine for an immaculate inning.